大家好，我是 Stella，
我是 Warren， 今天为你也是练习手册第110课。我乃是上主所创造的我。Lesson 110， I am as God created me。让我们先来唱吧。
我仍是上主所创造的我。I am as God created me。我仍是上主所创造的我。I am as God created me。我们要随时附送今天的观念。We will repeat today's idea for time to time。你若真的相信这一句话，它便足以拯救你和整个世界。For this one thought would be enough to save you and the world if you believed that it is true. 这个真理告诉你，你对自己所做的任何改变均虚幻不实。你既改变不了宇宙，也不曾以恐惧、邪恶、痛苦与死亡取代上主的召唤。Its truth would mean that you have made no changes in yourself that have reality nor changed the universe. So that what God created was replaced by fear and evil, mystery and death. 你若仍是上主所创造的你，你的恐惧就毫无道理，邪恶不可能真实，痛苦与死亡亦不存在。If you remain as God created you, fear has no meaning, evil is not real, and mystery and death do not exist. 因此，今天的观念足以让你的心灵得到全面的修正及治疗，它会给你完美的会见，治愈每一个心灵在任何时空所犯的任何错误。Today's idea is therefore all you need to that complete correction, heal your mind, and give you perfect vision that will heal all the mistakes that any mind has made at any time or place. 它足以治愈过去，释放未来。 It is enough to heal the past and make the future free. 它足以让你接受当下的真相。 It is enough to let the present be accepted as it is. 它还能把时间转为一种工具，让世人得以摆脱时间的控制，以及因时间的流逝而呈现的无常之相。It is enough to let time be the means for all the world to learn escape from time and every change that time appears to bring in passing by. 你若仍是上主所创造的你，假象世界就无法取代真相，健康也不会转为疾病，死亡无法取代生命。If you remain as God created you, appearances cannot replace the truth.Health cannot turn to sickness, nor can death be substitute for life, or fear for love. 这一切从未真正发生，只要你仍是上主所创造的你。All this has not occurred if you remain as God created you. 你只需要这一念，就能让救恩照亮整个世界，把世界由过去的一切中释放出来。You need no thought but just this one to let redemption come to light the world and free it from the past. 就在这一念中，过去的一切彻底瓦解，唯有当下得以存留于此，并悄然延伸到无穷的未来。In this one thought is all the past undone, the present saved toquietly extend into a timeless future. 你若仍是上主所创造的你，你的心与天心 便从未分离过，你的心与其他心灵也不曾分裂过，在你心内只有合一。 If you are as God created you, then there has been no separation of your mind from His, no split between your mind and other mind, and only until within your own. 今天的观念具有无限的治疗能力。The healing power of today's idea is limitless. 它是一切奇迹的温床，也是使世界再度意识到真理的伟大复兴力量。It is the birthplace of all miracles, the great restorer of the truth to the awareness of the world. 怀着感恩的心来练习今天这一念吧。Practice today's idea with gratitude.这是让你重获自由的真理。This is the truth that comes to set you free. 这是上主许诺给你的真理。This is the truth that God has promised you. 人间一切的苦难就在这圣言下告终了。This is the word in which all sorrow ends. 在每次五分钟的练习里，请用正文里的这些话作为开始。 For your 5-minute practice period, begin with this quotation from the text. 我仍是上主所创造的我。 I am as God created me. 他的圣旨是不可能受苦的。 His son can suffer nothing. 我就是他的圣子。 And I am his son. 然后怀着坚定的信心进入心内，找出那一自信，也就是上主的神圣之子。 Then with this statement firmly in your mind, try to discover in your mind the self who is the Holy Son of God himself. 向自己心内去寻找他吧，他就是活在你内的基督，上主之子，世界的兄长。这个就是主已经永远得救了，他有能力拯救任何有心接触他的人，不论这接触多么轻微，只要这人肯向圣言请教，而且能够接受自己与他亲如手足的真相。 Seek him within you, who is Christ in you, the Son of God and Brother to the world, the Savior who has been forever saved, with power to save forever touches him, however lightly asking for the word that tells him he is brother unto him. 你仍是上主所创造的你， you are as God created you. 今天应向你的自信致敬， today honor yourself. 不再崇拜你以前召来取代上主之子真相的音声美音。 That graven images you made to be the Son of God instead of what He is be worshipped not today. 神圣的基督就在你心灵深处等候着你认出原来他就是你。 Deep in your mind, the Holy Christ in you is waiting your acknowledgement as you. 你若认不出他在临在前，对他一无所知的话，你便迷失了，也认不出自己的真相的。 And you are lost and do not know yourself while he is unacknowledged and unknown. 今天就去把他找出来吧。 Seek him today and find him. 他是将你有一切偶像中拯救出来的救世主。He will be your savior from all idols you have made. 你一旦找到他，也会了解你的那些偶像是多么微不足道，你所认定的自我形象是多么的错误。 For when you find him, you will understand how worthless are your idols and how false the images which you believed were you. 今天放下这些偶像，向上主展开双手及心灵，我们已朝着真理迈进了一大步。 Today we make a greater advance to truth by letting idols go and opening our hands and hearts and minds to God today. 我们要怀着感恩之心，以慈爱之念对待今天所遇到的每一个人，如此我们方能忆起他来。We will remember him throughout the day with thankful hearts and a loving thought for all who meet with us today. 这是忆起他的唯一之道。For it is thus that we remember him. 为了忆起他的圣子，我们的神圣子性，也就是在我们每一个人内的基督，我们应这样说。And we will say that we may be reminded of his son, our holy self, the Christ in each of us. 我仍是上主所创造的我。I am as God created me. 愿我们今天尽量不断地宣扬这一真理。Let us declare this truth as often as we can. 这是使你重获自由的上主圣言。This is the word of God that sets you free. 这是为你开启天堂之门的钥匙。它将领你进入上主的平安及永恒之境。This is the key that opens up the gate of heaven and that lets you enter in the peace of God and His eternity. 以下是最凶的示意。You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人。You are as God created you, and I am as God created me. One of us has merely forgotten it.你仍是上主所创造的你，我仍是上主所创造的我，只不过我们当中有人忘了这一点。I have not forgotten it. I remembered long ago that I am as God created me, and in incorporating that knowing into your mind, you relax.
我并没有忘记我在很久以前就忆起我乃是上主所创造的我。你一旦将这一认知纳入自己的心中，你就会放轻松。
In incorporating that idea into your behavior, you become honorable.
你一旦将这一认知纳入自己的行为中，你会变得可敬。
You honor yourself.And you honor your brothers and sisters.
你尊敬自己，也尊敬自己的兄弟姐妹。
You do not disrespect yourself or settle for cheap trinkets as your reward in this incarnation.
你并没有轻蔑自己，而只能在这一生中勉强接受便宜的小饰品作为自己的奖赏。
You know that you are one with greatness, and you know that it is your responsibility to align with that loving greatness and demonstrate it in this incarnation.
你知道你与伟大的本质是一体的，且你知道你的责任就是与这伟大的慈爱本质一致，并在这一世展现出来。
You are as God created you, a magnificent creator, a magnificent teacher, a being aligned with love that has been made by love, from love, for love.
你仍是上主所创造的你，一位伟大的创造者，一位伟大的教师。你是与爱一致的生命，你的本质是爱，你是由爱所造，也是为了爱而受造。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and the Christ lives in me.
我是你所知的 JC, 基督活在我的心中。
The Christ lives in you, but it is...Covered up by untrue ideas.
基督也活在你的心中，但是他被错误的观念所掩盖。
It is covered up by a lack of faith in your divinity. And that is what this lesson asks of you. It asks you to remember your divinity.
他由于你缺乏对自己神圣本质的信心而被掩盖，这就是本课请你做的。他请你忆起自己的神圣本质。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and we will see you again tomorrow.
我是你所知的 JC， 我们明天再会。
让我们再来唱一次吧。
我仍是上主所创造的我。I am as God created me。我仍是上主所创造的我。I am as God created me。
练习手册第110课。我乃是上主所创造的我。Lesson 110。I am as God created me。奇迹正文第11章。上主或小我。Chapter 11 God or the ego。第7节实相之境。7 The condition of reality。
你所见到的世界不可能是天父所造的，因为世界绝非你眼中的模样。The world as you perceive it cannot have been created by the Father, for the world is not as you see it。上主只可能创造永恒，然而你所见到的一切却是可朽之物。God created only the eternal, and everything you see is perishable。因此必然还有另一个你看不见的世界存在。Therefore, there must be another world that you do not see。圣经提到新天新地，你可别拘泥于字面上的意思。因为永恒之物是无法重新创造的。The Bible speaks of a new heaven and a new earth, yet this cannot be literally true, for the eternal are not recreated. 你看到的新不过表示你再次认出它的真相而已，这影射出以前活在时间领域中的你压根儿不曾认出它的真相。To perceive anew is merely to perceive again, implying that before or in the interval between, you were not perceiving at all. 那么等着你去看、去知、去觉的，到底是一个怎么样的世界？ What, then, is the world that awaits your perception when you see it? 上主之子说起的每个人心闪念都是永恒的。Every loving thought that the Son of God ever had is eternal. 他的心灵在世上所认出的人心闪念才是世界唯一的真相。The loving thought his mind perceives in this world are the world's only reality. 这些善念仍属于至见的领域，因为圣子依旧相信自己是分裂的个体。They are still perceptions because he still believes that he is separate. 然而善念却是永恒的，因为其中有爱。Yet they are eternal because they are loving. 因为有爱故与天父消逝且永远不死。And being loving, they are like the Father and therefore cannot die.人是可能亲眼看到真实世界的。The real world can actually be perceived. 只有一个条件，就是决心不去看其他东西。All that is necessary is a willingness to perceive nothing else. 你若同时看见善与恶，表示你同时接纳了虚妄与真实，也映射出你已将两者混为一谈了。For if you perceive both good and evil, you are accepting both the false and the truth, and making no distinction between them. 小我能够看见某些美善之物，但他绝不会只看美善的一面。The ego may see some good, but never only good.为此之故，他的知见才会如此捉摸不定。That is why its perceptions are so variable. 他不会全面排斥美善，因你不容许他如此。It does not reject goodness entirely for that you could not accept. 可是他总有办法在真实之上添加一些非真之物，将幻象与真相搞得真假难辨。But it always adds something that is not real to the real, thus confusing illusion and reality. 因为知见不可能半真半假 ，for perceptions cannot be partly true. 你若同时相信真相与幻象，自然分辨不出哪个才是真的。If you believe in truth and illusion, you cannot tell which is true.你成为了巩固个人的独立性，企图以异于天赋的方式创造，并相信自己能够造出与他不同之物。To establish your personal autonomy, you tried to create unlike your father, believing in that what you made is capable of being unlike him.然而只要是真实的必然效是与他 Yet everything true is like him 你若只着眼于真实世界迟早会将你领向真实的天堂之因你已具备了了解天堂的条件 Perceiving only the real world will lead you to the real heaven because it will make you capable of understanding it着眼于美善这种知见乃非真知但你若能否定美善的反面必有助于你认出那超越对立的境界 The perception of goodness is not knowledge but the denial of the opposite of goodness enables you to recognize a condition in which opposites do not exist这是你获得真知的先决条件 and this is the condition of knowledge 若非这一觉你尚未具备真知的条件缺了它你也无从知道自己早已拥有真知这一事实 Without this awareness you have not met its conditions and until you do you will not know it is yoursAlready, 你在自己与造物主之间塞满了妄造出来的观念，而这些信念正打造了你所见的世界。You have made many ideas that you have placed between yourself and your creator, and these beliefs are the world as you perceived it. 真相并未因而消失，它只会变得模糊不清。Truth is not absent here, but it is obscure. 你既不知道自己的妄造与上主的创造之间的区别，自然不会知道你营造之物与你创造之物有何不同。You do not know the difference between what you have made and what God created, and so you do not know the difference between what you have made and what you have created.你若相信自己能够认出真实世界，自然也相信你是可能知道自己真相的。To believe that you can perceive the real world is to believe that you can know yourself. 你也可能知道上主的真相，因为他愿你知道。You can know God because it is his will to be known.所谓真实世界其实就是圣灵从你自己打造的世界里救出的那一部分真相即或只着眼于这一部分你便已得救了因为那就不过是认清了只有真相才是真的而已 The real world is all that the Holy Spirit has saved for you out of what you have made and to perceive only this is salvation because it is the recognition that reality is only what is true
奇迹正文第十一章上主或小我 Chapter 11 God or the Ego 第七节实相之境 7 the condition of reality 愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天阿们我爱你哟、哦